Gumboot dancing has a special place in South African history. It originated through black mine workers. The dancing was a form of celebration and was also used to secretly communicate with each other during apartheid. This is why some Rhodes University staff members chose gumboot dancing as their 67-minute trade. Sipho Gomede was one of the staff members who participated in the dancing.
The man who we're celebrating definitely fought for diversity, fought for human rights, fought for everybody to be free and to have a rainbow nation.
Trading Life Mandela is an opportunity for members of the Grahamstown community to share their talents, skills and hobbies with each other. Tendeka Chauke, a community engagement volunteer, recognizes the importance of the dance in community building.
The whole engaging with the community aspect, how we can also learn things from other people in the community and we can also teach them certain things.
From humble beginnings, gumboot dancing now forms a significant part of our rainbow culture. Tanisha Pillay, RUTV.